friend at the White House finally.
A friend at the White House. We're dark.
Headed to Mar-a-Lago for the weekend bash. Melania wandered off somewhere, was nowhere to be seen, leaving Kellyanne the only woman amongst the men, and the party began. Party they did. Lots of cocaine somehow made it into Donald's system, and then the tweet storm started. This morning, General Kelly got wind of it, and he was furious. You could hear him in the truck yelling at each other. Kelly said at one point in time that he was totally off the rails. And Trump responded, "When I'm at Mar-a-Lago, that's my business. When I'm in the White House, that's your business. It's my private party on my own time." He paid off some staff by giving them raises. I imagine that was for their silence. Someone needs to get in treatment before his embarrassing behavior. An embarrassment to the United States causes some real damage. He's got a button there that he can push. And he'd probably think about it during a cocaine psychotic episode. Mm.